To make an LCD or LED display panel short remover, watch this video tutorial carefully. Dear friends, I am M.A. Mustafa. Welcome you all to Ornate Pixels. A 12 volt or 18 volt or 24 volt transformer is required to make the LCD short killer device. Also, you can use a black and white TV's power transformer. Be it any transformer of this type, first connect the power to it. Then measure its secondary voltage with a meter. 20.41 volts. So now note the secondary voltage. Okay, then at this stage the cores should be removed from the transformer. Then count how many turns there are in the secondary coil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 9.
121 turns at the end. Okay, the voltage here was 20.41 volts. For that, 121 turns in the coil. Now look, this is the transformer of the short killer circuit. From its common tap to center tap, there will be 15 volts. It will be the operating voltage of the short killer circuit. Then it will be 85 volts from the center tap to the finishing tap. Accordingly, the finishing tap is 100 volts from the common tap. Now look, for 20.41 volts, turns was 121. So divide 121 by 20.4. is equal to 5.92 turns per volt. So for 15 volts, 15 into 5.92, 15 into 5.92 is equal to 88 turns. So for 85 volts, 85 into 5.92 turns is equal to 503 turns. Therefore, 503 turns of winding are made on this coil. 100 grams of 28 gauge wire is required to make this coil. Okay, now look, common and 15 volt taps will be connected to the bridge rectifier, and the 100 volt tap will be connected to the regulator's input terminal. This regulator is fitted to the casing. Then the regulator out terminal should be connected to the relay's common pin. And from NO pin, the live line will be output by series lamp. And the common tap will act as neutral. The two outputs will be connected to a small connector board. Then it will be convenient to connect to the panel from here. This VR is here and the LED is to be set here. On this small Vero board, you can install all the components. You can install a bridge rectifier here, filter capacitor, 12 volt regulator IC. Before installing the IC, place a jumper from pin 4 to pin 8. The jumper will be on the bottom of the IC. Anyway, you will complete the board nicely like this. Now let's look at the list and values of the parts and other information. I have published the numbers and values of the components here. Moreover, if you want to build a new transformer for the panel's short killer, all the technical support is here. For that, you can visit ornatepixels.com. The link is in the video description. Moreover, with this LCD short killer device, how to remove panel's short circuit, you can watch that video from here. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.